So this is a song called Give Up Too Easily, also from the new record.